Vienna, April 12th, 1908. In the quaint old house at number 19 Bürgerstrasse, Dr. Sigmund Freud has been making bold advances in the treatment of mental illness through a new technique involving the interpretation of dreams. Now, for the first time, he is about to practice his new method on a member of his own family, his daughter, Anna, later to become a brilliant analyst in her own right. Little does he know he is on the threshold of revealing the secrets of the human mind by fathering modern psychoanalysis.
Hallo, Anna. How did you sleep, Liebchen?
Oh, I slept very well, Papa. You know, I had the strangest dream, though. I dreamt about a man who looked just like you. Mm-hmm. He had a beard just like yours, and he was old enough to be my father. I couldn't figure it out. And then he was sitting on your bed, Papa, along with all my male cousins, and they were all bound and gagged except for one arm. And everybody was bare naked. Mm-hmm. And they had bowls of fruit in their lap, you know? Mm-hmm. And everybody kept offering me a banana. I was not hungry for a banana, though, you know? Except when the man with the beard offered me the biggest and ripest banana. Oh, Papa, that was the only banana I ate. The bed turned into a train, Papa, and it went through a tunnel. And we came out of the tunnel, and then I fell, and I fell, and I fell, and the man with the beard fell, and fell, and fell, and then we both smoked a cigarette. Papa, what did that dream mean?
It doesn't mean anything, Anna. It's only a dream. Sometimes a banana is just a banana. Anna,